tell the doctor what you told us.
All I remember is that dumb kid finding me outside.
I'm Tommy!
She remembers! Mr. Pickles killed her, then revived her just to mess with me. She's Steve, Mr. Pickles' pet, who lives under the doghouse.
Oopsie. Maybe I was a clumsy person, but I don't remember.
Well, it seems your mother is not dead. Oh, and she has amnesia.
Amnesia?
Well, I think I'll go clean the gutters.
Stanley, You haven't said a word to Mom.
Agnes, hi.
Hey, maybe this place could help her remember. It can recover and record memories for free.
Huh?
Great! Then we can all see where Agnes has really been.
I'm gonna go buy some new socks.
Ace, the manager here at M, the memory download store. What if you could remember where you put that wig of yours? Or want to prove to Mom you did brush your teeth? Maybe you just want to watch some old memories and remember why you ever got married. All for free?
Who's down to download today,
My grandma!
But she has
amnesty!
Amnesia? Forget about it! M's process even downloads lost memories. It's going down,
Wait. Stop, boy! He's going down on grandma!
And booyah! Her memories are recovered!
Yay! Now we can watch her memories!
But some memories should be private, even if I don't remember anything.
That's right! Everybody is hiding shameful memories, so I'm gonna upload all her shameful memories online for the world to see, unless you pay me $50,000 by the end of the day.
What? You're blackmailing us?
Yeah, you and everybody else.
Oh, no! The whole town is in trouble! Don't worry, Grandma! I know who can help! Come on, Mr.